draw a long oval, a line here, a circle to squeeze, and we have, starting with a rectangle shape, a line here, across, and a few more lines, and we have a big circle, a little circle inside, lines down here, a dot for the hub, and we have our wheel. Three, a straight line for the number one, two, and a bump be three. There, numbers. We draw a circle here, and a long line that loops around like this, and we have chalk. The shape looks like two squares together, with one square on top. Two more squares, and another square, and then two more squares at the very top.